brushing Rueben, my standing poodle. You can see my little toy poodle Gizmo in the background. He's waiting for his turn. What you'll need is a wire slicker brush, and you'll need a steel comb. So it's important to brush your poodle every day. I do brush Rueben every day, I brush Gizmo every day, just to make sure that there are no knots in their fur, because their fur can get matted quite easily, especially around the back of the head near the ears and where the collar sits. Sometimes their tail can get quite matted too if you don't pay careful attention to it. Rueben has a beautiful feather duster tail. So with your wire slicker brush, we're going with it. I will start brushing downwards, making sure that you get right through the fur, the skin, and you're not just brushing the surface. Rueben's fur's not too long at the moment, so it's quite easy to get the brush through. So I will brush downwards. I will start generally around here, as I said before, moving to the back, and then doing the face and the head last. Once you have brushed them, get your little comb and go through. You might need to go small sections at a time, but generally, you'll know that you've done a really good comb when it goes straight through the fur and doesn't snap. Brushing your poodle is a really nice way to bond as well and spend time with them. So I really enjoy brushing my poodles. Gizmo's turn is next, he's just waiting there. Both of my poodle boys have the teddy bear cut. So I'm not a huge fan of the traditional shaved poodle snout. I do like it though. I just do prefer a little teddy bear cut on these furry fellas.